So, I have a confession to make. I'm francophobic.